Hello everyone, this is Zeno here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst. This time, we're heading out into the battlefield. Daruis battlefield. What's the platoon's life gauge? Upper or middle of the screen? If it reaches zero, it means they got wiped out. Let's try and get through as much as we can. Now if we rush forward. We face that one boss. We fight that one boss in Kagazu, and he says we can't beat him, but we've beaten him before as Naruto. Now we finish them off. Just cutting through them as much as we can. We don't even need to fight these guys. I'm just fighting them because I probably find it's fun. And probably just show that it is possible. Right, the Zatsu do say stuff and doesn't have the reverb of Legion. And as you see, Kagazu is a joke to Darui. Now we just have to beat these guys. Now if we charge forward.
6. Did you any treat? Alright. Now we have to take down Kinkaku and Ginkaku. But we have to make it. We finally meet Lord Kinkaku, Lord Ginkaku. And who are you? A common ninja doesn't have the right to stand before us. I'm sorry for the disrespect, Grace Senpai, but I might end up stripping you of your gold and silver. I don't like your tone, little ninja. We'll shut you up.
Let's do this, Kinkaku.
Sure thing, Kinkaku.
I'm just...
God, watch out. He missed.
I never thought we'd meet so much resistance.
Now we hold off. I kind of wish these guys actually were playable, but they're not. We don't beat Kinkaku quickly, Ginkaku will get back up. So? God.
You puny bronzy. Captain Darwin! Right. Your lives of crime end here. Kinkaku! Kinkaku!
What? Oh no.
Their voice is recorded and they're trapped inside it. It's the ultimate ninja tool, which you two once possessed. This time, we've used it for our own purposes.
I can't believe we, who are sung as two rays of light among the clouds, were defeated by the likes of you!
I already told you that I was going to strip away your gold and silver coating. Sorry. Seriously?
Words arrived from the mouth. Kinkaku and Ginkaku have been trapped in the sealing urn. That means the Alliance has the upper hand on the coast.
Yes.
Nice work using the ethereal transmission jutsu to send the sealing urn, Maui.
Thanks. I'm just glad to be of use. So, what do we do now?
We've already sent reinforcements from the other companies to the coast, along with Katsuchi.
We might be able to end this in one stroke.
Yes,
We cannot miss this opportunity.
We're still with First Company.
Most intense here. I brought part of the second company as reinforcements.
There should be warriors from the other company sent to us as well.
Frankly, I'm relieved.
What's wrong? You're getting sluggish, Choji.
Why? Why does it have to be like this?
Pull yourself together. Concentrate.
If we don't do this, other people are going to die.
I know, but this is Asuma Sensei we're fighting.
I'm an enemy now. You don't need to hold back. I'm already dead.
But I can't take my master down.
Choji, why?
Darn it, look at him. Choji's lost his fighting spirit.
What in the world? My body's moving by itself.
He's coming.
I don't get that. What in the world? My body's moving by itself. Wouldn't it have been doing that most of the fight? Also, that's a lie. We do not have Choji.
Good work. I'd like to congratulate you, but
the damage was superficial. He's going to recover quickly.
I knew it. We can't do this alone.
Choji.
Who is the one you must truly protect? Don't forget what it means to have someone to protect. I know you've taken the vow.
Sensei.
Have confidence in yourself.
Oh.
this day on, you're a full ninja too. Now it's your turn to swear the oath and raise your own children.
Do you really think I can get married?
Shoji, do you understand why Asuma continues to be hard on you?
You're a thoughtful, loyal friend, and a kind soul. In time, you'll be a stronger ninja than anyone else. So have confidence in yourself.
I thought I'd change when I got older. I thought my heart would get stronger. I thought my body would get stronger. I thought it was just an oath. But...
Choji! Now, Choji, it's time to swear your oath. You know the words already, don't you?
I hereby swear that, as the 16th Akimichi clan leader, I shall pass on to the 17th this oath entrusted to me by the 15th. I, Shoji Akimichi, in order to protect the Yamanaka and Nara clans and defend the Hidden Leaf, swear to transform into a butterfly! And take flight! Shoji!
That's my boy. That's what I wanted. Your cocoon was stronger than you thought it'd be. Now, will you be able to fly?
Oh yeah! I'm doing it. Ready?
Time to fly. And we're switching from Shikamaru to Choji. Let's go.
Strongest of them all. Now you've got it. The confidence you need.
Farewell, Asuma.
Shikamaru, Ino, and Choji. have nothing left to say to you three. Your Inoshika Cho formation is complete.
Sensei.
Asuma. Asuma Sensei. Thank you.
You did wonderfully.
These battles are becoming blurs. Jesus.
Let's go, you two.
Choji.
I am ending this battle now, but I'll need you two to do it. Are you with me? Yeah.
I've known you forever, Choji. I've never seen you take charge.
Forces are pushing the enemy back on the coast. The companies are working together, and the enemy's numbers are falling sharply.
Good.
I wasn't sure how it'd turn out, but it looks like the Ninja Alliance has taken the coastline.
The first day is at an end. We've got to think of a plan for the second right away. All companies won victories except the fourth, but we don't know what trump cards the enemy's got up his sleeve. We'll have to be just as careful on day two.
What did you say?
What's wrong, Inuichi?
It's urgent news. A masked ninja has appeared along the coast. It's causing a major disturbance on the battlefield. A masked ninja? It can't be Mara Uchiha.
The probability is quite high.
So the head has begun to move on its own.
So he's aiming for the moment when the fight has stopped. He's aiming for the moment when our guard is down. Madara Uchiha, why choose now to appear? Be careful, everyone.
Next time on Naruto Ultimate Ninja, let's play Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3, Full Burst. I guess we find Madara early. Seems a bit weird for the final battle to come this early though. Oh well. This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.